I am here at the Society's apiary, and look at that, that's a swarm forming. So let's have a closer look. Hello and welcome to Honeybees and Orchids. Look at that beautiful swarm. I can almost guarantee that is a swarm with an old queen, judging by the size of the swarm. But that's not the only swarm there's in the trees. Let's have a look at this tree. There's a tiny little after swarm on this branch, and by the size it's probably a virgin queen, with first the old queen leaves with half the hive, and if the new queen gets born she will take another bunch of bees and fly away to make another hive, and she will do that if there are multiple queens in the hive, young virgin queens about to hatch in the hive. The branch broke off. The only reason why I'm suited up is because I'm, as you can see, working overhead, and I have to shake the branch like this. So, well, they don't want to sting you, but they'll get you in your hair if you scoop a swarm like this. This swarm is a lot higher. I got a little pole with a burlap sack on it. It's a bit spread out over the branch, so it's not completely fitting. Oh, that's a little bunch of bees that fell, but they will fly up immediately and return to the swarm. I'm judging, I'm going to scoop them. I'm trying to shake some in there. The key to catching swarms is you only need one bee, and that's the queen. If you got the queen in your swarm trap, or in your burlap sack, or in your scap, all the other bees from the swarm will go to that scap. It's about 2 kilos, so that's a nice swarm. I'm shaking it in this scap. And if you scoop the swarm, place it nearby. Oh, door opening the other way. Place it nearby in the shade. Shade is important. If the sun is burning onto the scap, they will leave because they don't like that. Well, when they are in swarming mode, they don't like that. So place it in the shade, and the young bees, of the bees in the scap, if the queen is in there, they will call her. And you can see that by the bees on that board, they all got their bums in the air and spreading pheromones. Look how beautiful those bees are doing in just 2 days' time. Let's see if they already built some comb. It's a nice swarm. Oh, it flew a bee against my head. I think I saw the queen walking. It's an unmarked queen, which means she's not from my hives. And so you can see, nature takes and nature gives. Looking beautiful. Can't see any . There was a little sting, but that's not strange because it comes straight from the farm and smell like cows. But I haven't built any comb yet. They are here to stay, or else they would have been gone by now. So let's place them back. So yes, we filled another skep. Well, what a strange season. One day you'll find a dead, starved hive, and the other day you catch a swarm. The other swarm left, so where that went we don't know, but this swarm stayed. Well, thank you so much for watching, and I hope to see you soon. Houdoe!